Hi guys, in order to do this, you have to pull 35% of your body weight on lats, triceps and biceps, so gradually do this.
Using the rope this time.
By changing the bar, you will be using the dynamics of the muscle.
This is an awkward way to do biceps, but doing it in an awkward way is even better. So get on your knees, yeah? Your arms tucked in, like a corner. So it concentrates on your biceps only. Use the rope. Use the all three bars you have. Like different day, you can do straight bar. Another day you can do a rope. Another day you can do what you do normally, wrap lats with. Yeah. So each time you do it with different bar. Good luck with that.